event?
Well, they're calling it the uncombable hair syndrome. That's right. It happens when kids' hair sticks out at all angles, like
That's
cameras.
Not me. I don't think that happens to me.
Your hair looks great tonight, by the way.
Thanks, Dan.
But what happens here is it happens when kids' hair sticks out at all angles and you can't even part it. You probably know what I'm talking about if you're a parent. Researchers found mutations in three genes linked to the hair follicle.